Jejema, 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 beautiful dear ones, welcome, welcome, welcome to Impeccable Warrior of Light. Such a pleasure to be with you. And today I wish to share with you beautiful, life-saving, uplifting teachings for caregivers. And we are all caregivers. Of course, some people are involved in a lifestyle of giving care to people who are in hospice, to their parents at home, or a loved one that's ill at home, or working in a hospital or a clinic, some kind of a treatment center. So these teachings are for them. And if you are not one of those beings, surely you know someone who is, and you can pass it along and share it. So remember to like this video and share it, circulate it, and let the whole world know that there is a sacred science on how to preserve your life and save your life in some cases while caring for others that need so much from you. When one is taking care of others and that person is ill or unbalanced or just not able to do for themselves all the things that they would like to do, then there is a lot of emotion. There's a lot of battle of the soul going on. This battle for the soul, where there's frustration or anger, there's also medications that they've taken, and then these medications then sponsor these dark forces, dark thoughts, dark beliefs, depression, of course, for example, that's a very big one, to where the person is radiating these emotions. They're going through so much. And if you are a loving, giving person, then they will reach out to you, to your energy. So they will reach out to be able to bolster their energy, to fortify their energy. So number one, it can be fatiguing taking care of others. I'm sure you know that if you've done it. Also, many times there's a lot of drama. There's a lot of drama with the related family or friends, everyone that's involved. And many times then there's the doctors or there's the nurses. There are many opinions flying. And no matter how good a person you are, there are sure to be complaints. If you're working in a hospital, for example, or taking care of someone at home, many people think they could do better. They won't do it. They don't do it, but they like to think that they could do better. So there is an emotional toll. There is a lot of second guessing. There is a lot of doubt, self-doubt. There isn't enough praise for the caregivers. There isn't enough love being showered upon them. And of course, there is the physical part of it. It might involve lifting more than your back or your arms are ready to do. There are patients who might push you or throw you, or because of a specific medication that they've taken, it might create violence in them. It might create some kind of reaction. And there is so much danger to the person. So if you do this for a long period of time, it is going to take its toll. However, there are steps that you can take to make sure that you maintain your equilibrium, that you maintain your balance. The steps such as working with the shamanic rattle, the blessed rattle that we offer at our website, for rattling around yourself fiercely and driving away the negative energies that have attempted to latch onto you. Because whenever you are taking care of someone, or maybe you're working in a hospital or a place where there are many people that are suffering, then there are many negative energies attached to them, these suffering energies, these energies of depression, of worry, the people that visit them, all of the emotions that they are all processing as a group, and those energies attached to you. Why? Because caregivers are sensitive beings. Actually, there are two types of caregivers. There are people who shouldn't be in that position. They are not emotionally suited for it. Their personality is a harsh one. They don't yet have the compassion developed within them. They need soul retrieval sessions. They need holy Shaktipat Limpia sessions to be able to blossom the heart, blossom compassion, to blossom self-love that they can then radiate to others. And then there is the other being who is the one that tries to do so much and often overdoes and overgives and is so good at loving others, but not very good at loving themselves. So self-love is an issue. Self-deprecation is an issue. Not appreciating yourself, not recognizing that you are great, that you are lovable, that you are a champion, and feeling the effect of the bombardment of everyone else's opinions about you, and also the demand for your physical energy, emotional energy, and spiritual energy, mental energy. So the way that these things take their toll is that it can cause your own illness, an illness for you. It can cause symptoms to appear. It can cause imbalances in the body, in the mind, and in the spirit. And so we must be very much on the lookout for all of this. And as a healer, many healers are wounded warriors. And wounded warriors will have a short life. Wounded warriors will then need others to take care of them. So instead of going that route, there is another way. And that way is Holy Shakti Palimpias, the soul retrieval sessions that we offer. You can arrange for yourself or others remote sessions. In the meantime, every day you can use the rattle, utilize the rattle to rattle around you, and definitely study the teachings in the books, such as Mastering Your Golden Energy, so that you can live as an impeccable warrior of light. If we're going to be caregivers, we need to become experts about the darkness and how it wages war against the light. So it's not enough to only concentrate on being a loving being. We must also be a mighty warrior and warrioress. We've got to have our champion moves, our martial arts moves, energetic moves for cutting cords, for cutting away negativity, for replenishing our own energy. And I speak to you from experience of both someone that has administered the soul retrieval sessions for people around the world and seen the difference when they receive them and how they all of a sudden blossom and how many ailments that the healers were carrying then are healed and how their body is strengthened, their mind is strengthened, their will is strengthened, their joy is strengthened. Because after being around suffering so much, it does start to press down on your own spirit. And then I also speak to you as someone that took care of my mother for the last 3 years of her life. And I'm well aware of those dynamics that are involved in such a situation. So I encourage you, my dear ones, think spiritual protection. Think spiritual amplification. Think spiritual fortification, because you've got to fortify your spirit. And there are ways to do that, simple ways. And there are people, there are beings like myself that can help you, that can assist you. And also, there is another thing to keep in mind. And that is that these attacks, as these dark forces then latch onto you, that are in the air around other people that you are taking care of and everyone related to them, then they can cause you to not appreciate yourself enough, as I said before. And that's very big, because you must take care of yourself. And to take care of yourself and make the time and find the way to do it in difficult situations, you've got to appreciate yourself. You've got to be determined to live a long, healthy life. You've got to be conscious of what the road ahead is like and conscious of what you must do to make sure that you travel it as an impeccable warrior of light, as a champion of light, as a successful being, so that you don't end up depressed and ill and with a broken body and broken spirit. So I encourage you to go to the website, utilize the mantras, utilize the rattle, acquire the protection items that we offer, and especially as often as you can, make sure that you receive Holy Shaktipat Limpias, because that's a big, huge, immense, powerful, magnificent shower of grace that will boost
your spirit.
Mm-hmm.
It will extend your life, and it will also help you blossom all of the beautiful spiritual qualities that you so much desire and that you enjoy representing and emanating. But it takes help. You're the helper, you're the giver, but the helpers and the givers also need assistance. They need infusions of grace. So go to the website, take great care of yourself. This is a sacred science. Learn about the pitfalls on the path and make sure they don't consume you. Make sure they don't entrap you. Make sure that they don't destroy you. Remember that I love you, and I give you this message because I love you and because I want the very best for you. And remember, sing and dance, chant, meditate, replenish your spirit constantly. This is why we have recorded the sacred music for you in sacred sound, in mantras, in prayer invocations, in affirmation songs, like I am an impeccable warrior of light, so that you can maintain and sustain that awareness that you are a balanced, joyful, impeccable warrior of light. JJ Ma, JJ Ma, JJ Ma. Yeah. Shukanata chola hey te yo na ha te yo na chola hey yo hey golden.